Now, most important part about this registration process is actually this mail ID and password, because all the updates that you will get will be in this mail ID and the phone number. So even after you qualify and get even All India Rank 1, and if your mail ID and password and phone number are wrong, then you will not get any updates whether you have qualified the exams or not.
कोई भी सपना साकार करने के लिए सबसे जरूरी है सही कोच का होना. चुनिए साई एस्ट्रा और करिए अपने IIT एंड नेस्ट का सपना साकार. डाउनलोड द ऐप नाउ.
So today we will see how you can do the registration for NEST 2023, how you can fill the form and how to apply for it. First of all, you need to do the registration, then you will get a user ID and password, and then you will use that user ID and password to actually complete the whole process. First one is online registration. If I click here, if you have already registered, then you need to click here. But first I will register and get username and password. Okay, that is the first step of the NEST 2023 registration. As you can see here, you cannot do it in Brave browser or any other browser actually. So you need actually Chrome browser and the Mozilla, etc. Now applicant's full name, let me write my own name, Vivek Dwivedi. Date of birth, let's say 1111, whatever. Let me just say first 2010, okay. My date of birth is 2010. Let me write the roll number, whatever roll number, just like that. Year of passing 10th was 2015, I think. The gender is male. Phone number I'll write. Mail ID I will write something. Now, most important part about this registration process is actually this mail ID and password, because all the updates that you will get will be in this mail ID and the phone number. So even after you qualify and get even All India Rank 1, and if your mail ID and password and phone number are wrong, then you will not get any updates whether you have qualified the exams or not. So make sure that you put correct phone number and correct mail ID, and that is why they have put this re-verify thing. So full name you need to check. Okay, date of birth is correct, roll number is correct, year of passing, gender, phone number and mail ID. Make sure all of this is correct, then put this captcha here. And then we will submit. See, it is written here that this form cannot be modified. Only click OK if you think everything is correct. We have already checked everything is correct. So the registration has been done. I have got my registration number and the password also. The password I have already got in my phone number as well as the mail ID. So let me check my phone number. Soon, within few minutes, I will get in my phone number. And see, I have got the mail ID. The mail that successful registration for NEST examination. I have got this mail. I have also got my application number and the password. Now, I have already been logged in. After registration, you will be automatically logged in. But you can here log out as well. But I will not log out right now. If you have already logged out, you can just go already registered. Click here. And here you can just write your login and password, whatever it is. And then you can log in here. Okay. Now I am already logged in. Let me just go and complete the registration. The registration is very simple, like literally very, very simple registration process. You don't need to really upload any document except your signature and photo. So just you just now we have already filled applicant's name, date of birth, gender, etc. Right. Just write name of your father, mother, category, right, general. You can write whether you are Jammu Kashmir student or not. No, no disability. Again, name of the guardian, relationship with the guardian, I'm filling anything. Phone number of the guardian, let me just fill anything. 1 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 0.90. Okay, now the thing is, I am putting here wrong information. Don't put all of these things, okay? You need to put your father's name and mother's name. I am just putting it randomly because I am already at NISER. I don't need to give NEST exam, right? Now here you need to put your address. Here also put some address, city, select the state you are from. For example, Odisha. I am right now in Odisha. I am already at NISER, by the way. I will just put your pin code here, and phone number is already there, mail ID is there, telephone number, all this is not necessary. Is your permanent same as present address? If you say no, then you need to fill the permanent address again. If it is already yes, then it will be automatically filled, and you can just save and go to next. Okay, now it is saying that mobile number should start. So mobile number I have put wrong, right? So I will start from 2 and then I'll put the mobile number. Okay, save and next. Please select the district. Okay, I have not selected the district, so let me select the district here. Odisha district is Bhubaneswar. No, Khurda district. Yes, and yes, save and next. Please select permanent address. Are it is already yes. Okay, data has been saved. The previous page has been saved. You need to write here CBSC, or you can write, you know, Central Board of Secondary Education. Year of passing this, I got 96.48%, actually 10 CGPA. This was also Central Board of Secondary Education. By the way, I have already filled this form, that's why I am filling it really fast. When did I pass my 12th? So see, there are only three options, as you can see here. I told you in the eligibility criteria, right? The class 12th should be in 2021, 2022 or 2023. How many percent you got? If you select, let's say 2023, then that option will not be there. How much percent? They will not ask. I will write 2023, okay? Save and next. Okay, so two parts of the forms are already done. If you want to do any changes, you know, you can always go back. You can go back and change anything. You can go back again and change anything you want here. Okay, but I'll just go front, go next, again next. Here you need to choose what state. So I'm in Odisha, I would choose Odisha. All five preferences I will keep in Odisha. If you want, you know, if I want, I can also keep one in MP, Madhya Pradesh, because I can go home and do my center, right? But still I would choose Odisha, the easiest one, the nearest one to myself. Odisha again, all five centers I will choose Odisha. Now you don't need to choose Odisha, according to your convenience you choose your own state and your own city. Here first I will choose Bhubaneswar, which is nearest to me, then the Cuttack one, which is again nearest to me. After that, then after that Anugul I would choose. After that I would choose Dhinkanal, which is again near, and then the final one I will choose Balasore. Okay, so these are my five centers, cities preference. First one I want Bhubaneswar. If I don't get Bhubaneswar anyhow, I want Cuttack. If I don't get Cuttack, I want Anugul. If I don't get Anugul, I want Dhinkanal. If I don't get Dhinkanal, I will get Balasore. Generally you get first or second preference most of the times. Okay, now I need to select my recent photo. Let me go here. Now make sure that it is maximum 200 KB. okay, it is maximum 200 KB. Let me go and choose. This is just 52 KB, so I will just upload this one. Great, this you can view here. If you just click here now, if you just click in this option view what you have uploaded, you can view. I will click here to upload the signature. So what you need to do is, you already need to have a signature. So you have already taken a signature, and I have already taken a signature, and I have already cropped it. So if you see my signature, I have done very nicely. I have taken done signature in a paper and taken photo of it and cropped the photo. Again, it should also be less than 200 KB, right? And save. So when I save this, this is done. the final segment is just the payment detail. If you see, personal detail was the section, then qualification 10th and 12th, then document upload. In that, only your photo and signature was needed, nothing else, just to make your admit card. That's it. In the 10th mark sheet, 12th mark sheet, all the students get worried, right? That will be asked only during the counseling and registration if you qualify the exam and get to the counseling at NISER or CBS. Payment to be paid for general is 1200. Okay, for other categories, you know, women and female and other categories, it is very less. Select the option SBI pay if I select, and if I declare that yes, and if I can, I should preview. Okay, all of you should preview this form first. Just see all the details are correct. See, as you can see, registered successfully, proceed to the application and all. See, all make sure all of this is correct. Make sure your registration number of 10th is correct, then date of birth, everything should be very, very correct. Phone number, everything. See, the photo of your signature is here. Then payment status is still not there. Okay, so this is done, right? Preview is done. I will just go here, click OK. I have done the preview. I have declared it here already. I will select CUIK, whatever this CAPTCHA is, 47Q. I will select this and submit. See, when I submit this, you see so many options: net banking, SBI, other banks. There is some charging in other bank, SBI card, rupee, credit cards and all. I will simply choose easiest one is UPI. In UPI, again, there are two ways. VPA, in that there is some VPA, I don't know. Second is QR, which is very easy. You have seen in every shop, right? There is QR. Just take your phone, open Google Pay, Phone Pay, any UPI app, scan the code and just wait. It will automatically process. It will take 2-3 minutes and then it will come back to the original page. I'm not doing this payment because I don't want to register with wrong details and I don't want to give the next exam, right? I don't want to spend 1200 rupees here. So after this is done, I will just I have canceled the transaction. I'll just go back and you will finally get your basically confirmation page. And when you get the confirmation page, you can just download or print that confirmation page. There will be nothing else. So I hope this was helpful to you. If you have any other doubt, any other question, write in the comments below. I'll answer them. If you want to talk to me personally, write in the app Saestra. And you can always message me. Download the Saestra app. And if you want to prepare for NEST 2023, check out our courses on Saestra app. Also, there are 1 rupee course. So, 1 rupee ka course hai, aap jaake khareedo. Demo class, study material, sab kuch wahan mil jayega. Humare selections aapne already dekh rakhe hain. So, all the best. See you at NISER or CBS. Jai Hind. So, first of all, for those who are new to my channel, hi everyone. My name is Vivek Dwedi. I am a final year master's student at NISER Bhubaneswar. I am doing my major in organic chemistry. My research project is on porphyrin macrocycles. First of all, I want to tell all the new people that I have been guiding students for last 2 years to get into premier research institutes in India like ISERS, IIC Bangalore, IACS, ISI, CMI, NISER, CEBS and so on. So if you want to prepare, this is the one-stop solution for all your guidance and everything. I tell in detail about all of these exams, the eligibility exam pattern, the guidance. We have courses in which we have got All India Rank 1, All India Rank 12, All India Rank 13 in KVPY. We have got All India Rank 1 in ISER Aptitude Test, AIR 12 in NEST exam, AIR 13 in KVPY exam. More than 400 of our students are now in the premier research institutes in India going to become future scientists. So if you want to become a scientist and if you want any kind of guidance related to research examinations in India, this is the YouTube channel for all of you. If you want to see our courses, crash courses, year-long courses, which are very affordable, within 5-6,000 for whole year, and crash course at the end is included for free. So we give live class, recorded class, study material, mentorship, each and everything, doubt clearing classes on Google Meet. So you can check our courses in the app, Saestra app, link is in the description, and our website also. If you want to message me personally, you can also do that whether you purchase any of my course or not. Okay, so you can always message me in the Saestra app. That is not a robot, that is only me which will reply to you. Okay.